On Saturday evenings, the principal judge's cars were hit by explosives as he traveled to Kampala. Although the judiciary had released a statement indicating the attack was an attempted assassination on Justice Flavian Zanja by gunmen, police later dismissed it.
About the roadside bombing, investigations are on. I think so far, no. There are no suspects yet arrested. So we are still investigating this matter. And if you know anything, please also come in and help us. You were told, Mr. Nanga here gave out a press statement clearly indicating how it occurred and what actually happened.
As investigations into the attack continue, police have revealed that they have arrested the principal judge's security personnel. Those arrested are currently being detained at Nsambya Police Station.
The soldiers being, the escorts of the judge, that's administrative, we shall handle. It's part of the investigation. We should not get worried, they are here, they are with us. The moment we finish the investigation, we shall see the next course of action.
Kasigazi advised Ugandans to continue being vigilant since terrorism threats still linger in the country. The business community have been advised to use CCTV cameras at their premises.
Course of action. This one that was smuggled in the CCTVs, yes, here and there, they could be faulted. Here and there, again, Mr. Nanga here gave you a detailed and press statement on the numbers which are working, the numbers that are not working, and why. You were given that one in detail.
He further disclosed that police, KCCA and NEMA will relaunch operations to fight noise pollution in the country.